Do you have your facts straight about where your watershed is located? Everyone in the world lives in a watershed. You live in the Poudre watershed and the Big Thompson River watershed. Your watershed is 1,882 square miles, and the Big South Fork of the Poudre starts at Poudre Lake in Rocky Mountain National Park and includes the major cities of Greeley, Windsor, and Fort Collins. The Big Thompson watershed begins in Rocky Mountain National Park. It flows through Estes Park in Loveland, joining the South Platte River about 5 miles south of Greeley. The major rivers, creeks, wetlands, and reservoirs that make up the Poudre watershed include Long Draw, Chambers, Seaman, Horsetooth, and Halligan reservoirs. The Big Thompson watershed reservoirs include Ypsilon, Fern, Sprague, and Lake Estes. All of the water that is collected in both watersheds flows to the South Platte River and into the Platte River to flow across Nebraska to join the Missouri River and into the Gulf of Mexico. Did you know that in 1986, the Poudre River became Colorado's first national wild and scenic river? 30 miles of the river are classified wild and 45 miles are classified recreational. No new dams or diversions will be built within these designated corridors. 270,000 acre-feet of Big Thompson water is used for agricultural use each year. That is 87,979,770,000 gallons of water a year. But remember, a watershed is more than just the water around us. It's also the air we breathe and the places we live, work, and play. We also share it with the wildlife, birds, and plants. I'm going to leave you with something to think about. Water consumption is one way we impact our watershed. How much water do you think North Americans use in one day per person? About 330 liters or 87 gallons per person a day. That's 2.7 times more than people in Germany and almost 30 times more than people in Africa. That's an incredible difference. Doesn't it make you wonder what we could be doing better? The more we learn, the better we understand, the more we can help.